Porter Jr. nearly threw it away. It may be preseason, but Kyle Lowry and P.J. Tucker are two fiery individuals.
Well, because Stephen Silas grabbed the ball as they were trying to make a play on it, so this doesn't even matter. But they're right. P.J. Tucker could have had that ball.